Hi, this is Hot Rod of Transformers Ireland Online doing a review of the Transformers animated Wreck-Gar. The Wreck-Gar has been kindly donated to me by my wife because she's an absolute nut job for Transformers animated figures. In Transformers animated, Wreck-Gar is no longer a motorcycle, he's a dump truck. Harking back to the fact that he's a collector of junk, I guess. The dump truck mold is actually pretty nice. It's fairly substantial in size, typically light as you'd expect from a Transformers animated toy. Good solid kind of chunky brick of a toy. Color wise, you've got orange here with black windows, black grille, yellow lights, grey on the bumper. Same grey is carried over here with darker grey for small bits of detailing, and even darker grey here on the back with red lights there and there. And then we've got this kind of cream here on these hinges with black and a brown lifter forks, and same brown there. Wheels are black with no detailing on the rims. We can forgive that because it's Transformers animated. And that's kind of really it. You know, it rolls pretty well. It's a kind of a brick of a toy. These are actually hinged, so they do move up independently. And they're springed as well. Not sure why. They also rotate. I'm assuming, there we go, that's supposed to be like that. And then on the back, he's got some Energon weapons that, as we know, the Autobots generally are, they don't use blasters, they use kind of melee weapons. You know, because there is such a thing as a good weapon. He's got these kind of energy forks, I guess. These actually come out. So we'll take them out now, because he'll use them when he's in his robot mode. This is my first time actually getting to grips with this guy, so you'll forgive me if there's any sort of mistakes or anything like that I might make. I'm sure I'll figure it out as we go. Detailing wise, there's very little. It's an animated toy, so it's kept very simplistic. This is actually more simplistic than any other animated toy I've come across. You know, there's nothing going on detail wise. It just is as it is, but it's, you know, it looks okay. It's kind of like an ugly Optimus Prime, I guess. There's nothing major going on with it, you know. So I guess we'll go straight into the transformation for him. Okay, so there is the animated Voyager class Wreck-Gar, looking more than a little like his G1 counterpart. It's actually a really nice looking robot mode. It's brimming with character. It looks a lot better in this mode than vehicle mode. He just kind of looks great. He's got really clean cut angles, really nice overall in style, curved edges and things like that. And then you get to the kind of boxy head, which kind of looks like a portable TV, I guess. And it has an aerial coming out the side instead of the bike handles, as we remember. He's also rocking a smile with a mustache. And he just generally looks quite cool. The energy things that were sticking out the back of the dump truck, I guess they attach there. I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, I've mounted them onto his forearms. I don't know what they're supposed to be. Maybe some sort of knife or something. And that's really kind of it. Color wise it's more orange than gray this time, bringing everything to the front. There's some black on the feet, some black here on the shin guards and on the legs, black on the upper arms, gray here on the lower thighs and hands and on the front, and then the mustache is black with a cream face and brown eyes, and then the yellow. This is pretty much the same front as the vehicle mode's grill. So he looks really, really cool. Off the back he gets a backpack, which is not unsightly, I guess. These things could have been a bit better, but they do rotate around. I don't know if they serve any purpose for rotating around, but you can rotate them around to there. But we'll leave them in the back for now. Posability wise, he's, you know, an animated figure, so he's got a decent amount going on. You can kind of pull off most things with him there. The head can turn left and right, but it's not on a ball joint, so you can't move it up and down. He's got all these joints going on, but this thing makes him back heavy, so I guess posing him by himself is going to be pretty tricky. Let's clip that back in. But he's pretty cool. He's pretty cool looking. As I said, very sleek edges, nice colouring, great homage to the original Wreck-Gar. And let's face it, Wreck-Gar was long overdue. I'm a huge Wreck-Gar fan. I like a lot of the kind of extra characters that come into the movie, the Junkions and the Quintessons. Wheelie can go away, but. I really, really like this update. It's not something necessarily I would have bought. I'm kind of holding out for a universe Wreck-Gar that is a motorbike. But all in all, it is a pretty cool looking figure, brimming with character, very, very nice stylization, great color usage, just kind of good looking. To give him a score, I would say he's a 4. 3.5 to a 4. If it wasn't Wreck-Gar, I'd say 3.5, but because I'm a Wreck-Gar fan, I'd give it a 4. Looks great, nice and big. Just a shame that this backpack thing is a bit bulky and kind of puts him off balance, etc. But other than that, he looks great. So that's it. Cheers, bye.